Iowa State top draft pick Will McDonald might not be the biggest defensive end at 6'3" and 239 pounds, but he knows how to get around his lack of size and to the quarterback. McDonald has nice quickness off the ball, and his spin move is really similar to a guy who made a great career in the league despite being small, Dwight Freeney. Just watch these guys as they get the tackle overextended and then zip back to the inside. That spin move helped McDonald notch 34 sacks at Iowa State.